Hello, everyone. This is Jerome Waddle, and today's reading is Rainer Maria Rilke's poem, Archaic Torso of a Fellow. Rilke's poem reflects what he learned from sculptor Auguste Rodin in observing and focusing upon the various pieces or fragments of a subject until the deeper essence lying underneath the objects emerged to complete a holistic experience. The reading. Archaic Torso of a Fellow. We cannot know his legendary head with eyes like ripening fruit. And yet, his torso is still suffused with brilliance from inside, like a lamp in which his gaze, now turned too low, gleams in all its power. Otherwise, the curved breast could not dazzle you so, nor could a smile run through the placid hips and thighs to that dark center where procreation flared. Otherwise, this stone would seem defaced beneath the translucent cascade of the shoulders and would not glisten like a wild beast's fur, would not, from all the borders of itself, burst like a star. For here there is no place that does not see you. You must change your life. Thanks for listening.